Okay, it's rap back to my pulse flat. We keep it real, no false rap. I got four cars and they all black. Got four bras and...
Chilling up here, sipping syrup, playing hockey. Before we learn to walk, we can cross-check properly.
Fuck Canada!
Hey, fuck you, buddy! The fuss is about taking our citizens. It's about not censoring our art. It's about... It's about... What's so goddamn funny?
Nothing. Could you tell us again what your argument is all about?
Yo, what's good, everybody? It's Caldy. And today, guys, we have something that a lot of you guys have requested. I'm guessing the Canadians have been requesting. But we are doing a team of all players that are from Canada. If you guys didn't know, I'm from Minnesota. I live, like, fucking right next to Canada. I'm basically a Canadian, kind of.
Build that wall. Build that wall.
So today I will be an honorary Canadian.
Hey, if you don't like America, then you can get out.
Canada Nation, stand the fuck up. At point guard, guys, we have pasty ass Steve Nash. Definitely the best Canadian player ever. Two-time MVP. Let's make it fucking nasty, boys. And then at shooting guard, we have Jamal Murray. This dude killed it in the Rising Stars game, and I know absolutely nothing else about him. At small forward, we have Timberwolves legend Andrew fucking Wiggins. T-Wolves Nation, stand up for me one time, baby. This dude's gonna be a fucking superstar in this league, I guarantee it. And then at power forward, we have Tristan Thompson. At times, he was shitty in the finals, but I still think he's a decent player. As long as he quits fooling around with Khloe Kardashian, because just look at how Lamar Odom ended up, guys.
What's to sign Lamar Odom? Who is on crack?
Oh, shit.
At center, we have Kelly Olynyk, the dude that has the best hair in the fucking NBA. I'm a motherfucking star boy. At backup point guard, we have Corey Joseph, plays for the Toronto Raptors. Six God Nation, stand the fuck up.
Six.
Then at backup shooting guard, we have Tyler Penis. I mean, Ennis. God, that was fucking rich. And then at backup small forward, we have Rick Fox. God damn, those are some nice biceps. And then at backup power forward, the greatest bust of all time, Anthony Bennett.
Shake that thing, miss. Can I shake that thing?
I have no idea how the fuck he even got a silver card this year. Like, why would they even give this dude a silver, bro? He showed nothing last year to deserve this. But it doesn't matter because next year the dude's not even gonna be in the fucking game. And then at backup center, we have this pasty ass lumberjack, Todd McCullough. This dude looks like your stereotypical Canadian, bro, straight up. And then we have Trey Lyles at backup power forward, Dwight Powell, and Nick Stauskas, who I actually thought was gonna be decent, but the dude has turned into a bust as well. But guys, here we go. All Canada team, Canada Nation, stand up. Let's get it, boys. All right, guys, here we go. Canada, this is for you, all right? I know you guys live in fucking igloos up there and just play hockey 24/7 and shit, but this is for you guys, all right? I'm doing this for you. Kelly Olynyk, the god. Keep that ball movement going. There we go. Steve Nash. Yo, Steve Nash is gonna have to carry us. The pasty white boy is gonna have to put on for his fucking country. Psych. Jesus fucking Christ, what are we doing? Get back. Kelly Olynyk. Good shit. Yo, Kelly Olynyk playing lockdown defense right now. Shit. Jamal Murray. Let's go, baby.
Holy shit.
Woo! I'm a charge cheeser. Yeah, I'm a fucking charge cheeser. Let's go. Woo! Yeah, fuck you.
That's terrible.
Oh, Steve Nash getting rebounds? What is this? Oh, Kelly Olynyk wide open. The god. Kelly Olynyk. God, I love that fucking hair. God, I love that ponytail. Begins in transition. Base. Oh my god, bro. Kelly Olynyk, you're a fucking idiot. You know that?
But y'all don't say that.
Oh, shit.
Holy shit. Kelly Olynyk just stays getting shit on, bro. All right, let's see if we can make it nasty a little bit, bro. Serious. Oh, step back. Steve Nash, make it nasty. Jamal Murray wide open. Steve Nash, keep dishing those goddamn dimes. I'll keep spitting these goddamn rhymes. Tristan Thompson, go for the lob. Okay, never mind. Tristan Thompson, get in there. Someone's wide open. It's fucking Olynyk, the god. Why is his release so trash? He makes it anyway. Kelly Olynyk, bully Karl Towns. He's fucking trash. What the fuck was that? Kelly Olynyk, you suck ass. Go. Someone's wide open in the corner. Jamal Murray. The Canadian connection, we're on fire. Come on. Going for the lob. Kelly Olynyk. Yo, Olynyk, what the fuck are you doing? Good shit, Tristan Thompson. Kelly Olynyk, cut your fucking hair, bro. You can't even see out of your own two fucking eyes. All right, guys, Anthony Bennett and the bench are in the game, and I gotta tell you, they actually made Anthony Bennett look like fat in the game. Look at him out there, bro. He's thick as fuck, dog. This dude's thick as fuck. Anthony Bennett, the god. What the fuck? fuck was that? Somebody's cutting. Good shit. Oh my. Yo, our bench is trash, guys. We're fucked. Tyler Penis is into the game. Like, we're fucked. Roll to the basket, AB. Anthony Bennett, get in there. Anthony Bennett carrying the bench, bro. He's trying to prove himself as a fucking number one overall selection. Anthony Bennett. Let's go. Holy shit. This silver. Anthony Bennett. Anthony Bennett's running the floor. Oh, shit. Okay, Corey Joseph out of fucking nowhere. Two-point game, guys. Our bench actually not that bad. Let's go. Anthony Bennett, do your thing. Okay, Jesus Christ. Oh, shit. I planned that. I fucking planned that shit. Anthony Bennett and one. LeBron James, take the fucking back seat, bro. We are fucked, guys. We got to get our starters back in. Time to bring the starters back in and Ray Allen. Jesus Christ. And also, guys, let me know in the comment section if you guys want to see some more NBA Live gameplay. I am having fun with the demo. I just didn't upload it today because I was just playing the career mode a little bit. But if you guys want to see me play with my my career guy, it's basically like Pro-Am on NBA Live. Let me know in the comment section because I'll probably start playing that a little bit. Like, you can play with friends and stuff. So let me know if you guys want to see some online gameplay of that. Did you guys like the NBA Live gameplay? I'm actually having some fun with it. It's not the greatest game, but it's decent, man. It's at least a fun game to, like, mess around on. All right, guys, so all of a sudden, we're just down 14 points somehow. Andrew Wiggins, bring us back. I don't know how the fuck this happened. I blame Kelly Olynyk, all right? Him and his fucking ponytail girl hair. Fuck that guy. All right, Steve Nash, you're really gonna have to turn up for us, Captain Canada. We're gonna need to see a lot of fucking assists. A lot of fucking sick-ass three-pointers. Come on, baby. Wiggins, fucking God. Kelly Olynyk, fucking trash. Really. Oh, he's done it! Olynyk with the three. Fucking disappointment. Get in there. That's gotta be easy. It's about goddamn time, Nash. That's what I'm talking about, bro. Get in there, Nash. Yeah, beat every. Oh, shit. Olynyk, I see. Oh, look at that dime. Goddamn, that was beautiful. Olynyk and Nash, the two-man fucking wrecking crew. Yo, how is that not a steal, bro? Olynyk. Jesus Christ, man. Olynyk is fucking useless on defense. I swear to God, he doesn't do shit. Olynyk, you're a fucking non-factor, bro. You literally don't do shit. People just come in the paint and shit on you. Steve Nash, wide open for three. Thank you. Thank you, baby. Fuck no. Yo, Olynyk, get a rebound, you useless shit. Oh my God, look at that hustle. Jamal Murray, pull up three. Fuck the haters. Tristan Thompson, let's go. Four-point game. We're fucking coming, baby. Fuck the haters. Corner three for Wiggins. They don't fucking know it's coming. Let's go. That's fucking huge. Corey Joseph, Rick Fox in the corner for three. Let's go. Get foxy. Get sexy. Great fucking board, Todd. Two-point game. Todd has got to be the whitest name of all time. I honestly can't think of a whiter name. Yo, what's up? My name's fucking Todd. Anthony Bennett. No fucking remorse for human life. He's a god. In the corner, Rick Fox. Rick Fox is standing out of bounds. I can't do anything about that. Rick Fox wide open for three again. Fuck you, Rick Fox. Give me that steal. Yo, what? All you have to do is grab the ball.
Holy shit.
Oh my God. Anthony Bennett just did that to Ben Wallace. Todd McCullough, go to the basket. Pasty white boy. Holy shit, man. We're right here. Take it inside. Wiggins is wide open. Andrew Wiggins, get Wiggy with it. You gotta be kidding me, Wiggins. You fucking backstabber. So Andrew Wiggins missing that three really fucked us, I'm not gonna lie. And one. Holy shit, Steve Nash. That was the biggest bailout and one of all time, but I'm gonna take it, bro. 1 point game. One of the greatest white boys of all fucking time. Jamal Murray for three. Bro. Why would you foul him, man? Come on, bro. What is up with these fouls, dude? That's the one thing we can't have happen. Steve Nash for three. Come on. Holy shit. Let's go. All right, guys. Here we go, man. Game is on the line. Three-point game. We need a clutch-ass fucking three-pointer right here, boys. Come on. Olynyk, set the screen. Pick and pop. That's what we're doing. Olynyk. Is that a three? Fuck, I don't even. Oh, Wiggins in the corner! Green light! Holy shit, bro! Fuckery, give me a steal.
Oh, I should have had... Oh, give me that! Let's go! A chance to win it!
Alright, guys, here we go, man. We got 3 seconds left. Steve Nash. Oh, Jesus. Steve Nash, all the way. Fuck. Alright, guys, that last shot attempt was pretty fucking pathetic, I'm not gonna lie. But we're over that. And everyone just disregard that missed jump ball right there. But we're over that. We're gonna win this in overtime. I'm not scared at all. Olynyk. Got him jumping. Let's go. Oh, Wiggins in the corner. I see you, Wiggins. I see you, Wiggins. Keep running down that goddamn court, Wiggins. Keep it up, sexy. I mean, big guy. We're gonna need someone to come up clutch, dude. I don't know who it is yet, but someone's gonna have to come up clutch. Yo, we got him jumping again. Yo, Olynyk, Anthony Bennett, Steve Nash again. Don't fail me this time. Let's go. Anthony Bennett to Steve Nizzy Nash. Olynyk all the way. Jesus Christ, just hold the ball. All right, guys, so Steve Nash, 21 points. Kelly Olynyk, surprisingly, was pretty goddamn good. Andrew Wiggins, T-Wolves Nation stand-up. Anthony Bennett, the god, 13 points, thick as hell. Jamal Murray with 8 points. So, yeah, Canada Nation, this was for you guys. All right, Canada Nation stand-up. I hope you guys did enjoy this. Thumbs up if you guys did. Subscribe if you guys aren't new. And like I said, man, let me know if you guys want to see more NBA Live. Let me know in the comment section. But that's it for this one, guys. I'm out. Peace.